More than 14 million tons of chicken litter is produced each year in the United States. It's a significant challenge in need of a solution. CleanBay Renewables believes our process to turn this waste into renewable natural gas and organic fertilizer is part of the answer. Each of our plants can recycle more than 150,000 tons of litter annually through a process called anaerobic digestion. To do so, enclosed tractor trailers with specialized walking floors deliver chicken litter directly to our airtight systems, all within minutes of arriving on site. The chicken litter mixes with water in an oxygen-free digester tank. The temperature is set at 98 degrees Fahrenheit and remains there for roughly 25 days. Think of this like a combination of slow cooking and fermenting. During this process, the materials begin to break down and create two usable products, a renewable natural gas and an organic fertilizer. This renewable natural gas is made of methane, the same material commonly used to heat homes and cook. The gas rises to the top of the tank, while the solid materials, called digestate, sit just below. The gas is pulled from the tank and sent through a gas cleanup catalyst. It can then be collected and transferred to the local natural gas distribution system or sent to an on-site electricity generator. The remaining solid material is further refined using mechanical and chemical processes to create an organic fertilizer product. This process helps significantly remove and stabilize elements like phosphorus and nitrogen, which in some regions easily wash away, polluting the water supply. This nutrient rebalancing is essential to allow agriculture and the environment to coexist in harmony for the benefit of future generations. The organic fertilizer is then available to local farmers and their suppliers to use as a natural additive to their fields. It will provide the same micronutrient and soil bulking properties as other products, but without the oversupply of nutrients. Our process supports the food cycle in important ways, keeping the natural world in harmony. The organic fertilizer will improve many crops, including grain. Grain is the main ingredient in chicken feed and important for health, nutrition, and production of poultry. And our reuse of waste goes one step further. The water used in the process is fully recycled into the plant. We invite you to learn more by visiting our website at www.cleanbayrenewables.com.